Hey guys, welcome back again to my YouTube channel. Again, this is Marlynperla channel tutorial. And for today's video guys, I'm gonna share with you on how to open a Pag-ibig MP2 savings account through online. So without further ado, let's get started. So our first step guys, punta lang tayo sa ating Google Chrome or any browser na pwede natin gamitin. And then, isearch lang natin yung membership Pag-ibig. Ayan. So, may lalabas dyan guys na Pag-ibig online services. I-click lang natin yan dito sa baba. Then, as you can see guys, mayroong data privacy dyan. So, basahin lang natin yan. And ipagkatapos nating basahin, i-check lang natin and then proceed. So, dahil wala pa tayong account, guys, so, kailangan natin mag-register. So, i-click lang natin itong register. And then, ayan. Then, please click continue. So, ito na yung MP2 savings enrollment form natin, guys. So, meron nakalagay dyan, please fill in the required details below. So, if you fill in na natin yung Pag-ibig MID number natin, at saka yung ating last name, first name, at saka date of birth. By the way guys, itong Pag-ibig MID number natin, ito po yung membership number natin sa Pag-ibig. So ayan, i-fill in lang natin lahat ng mga details dyan. At saka, dito sa baba guys, may makikita kayong code dyan. So ayan, gayahin lang natin yan. At make sure guys, na kailangan natin i-type correctly. So kung capital letters yung nakalagay dyan, we need to put in capital letters po. If small capital letters naman, we need to fill in small capital letters as well. Pagkatapos nyo mag-type ng code, i-click nyo lang itong submit. So ayun guys, nakapasok na tayo sa ating Pag-ibig enrollment form natin. You can see guys, nandito yung mga information natin sa Pag-ibig. So nandito yung Pag-ibig MID number, yung full name natin, at saka nandito din yung TIN, present home address, and then kung nagbigay kayo kay Pag-ibig ng mobile number, nandito din, at saka email address, and then employer name, and then address ng employer mo or a company. So makikita natin lahat dyan ng mga information natin sa Pag-ibig. So dito sa other side guys, dito na tayo mag-fill in ng ating desired monthly contribution. So nakadepende yan sa inyo guys kung ano yung gusto nyo or kakayanan na maihulog dito sa ating MP2 desired monthly contribution. Don't worry guys, pwede naman din tong maiba. So nakadepende pa rin yan sa inyo kung ilan yung ilalagay nyo sa savings nyo. Basta wag lang bumaba sa 500 pesos. So sa akin guys is 1,000 yung nilagay ko. So dito naman sa preferred dividend payout guys, dalawa yung pagpipilian natin. So merong annually and 5-year end term. So ano nga ba yung annually guys? So ibig sabihin, annually binibigay ni Pag-ibig yung ating kinikita or dividend. At yung 5-year end term naman, ito yung mas maganda guys. Kasi yung first year interest mo, magigain ulit siya ng interest on the second year up to 5-year end term. So, ang mas maganda dun, kumikita ulit yung interest mo. So, sa akin guys, pinili ko tong 5-year end term. So, dun ko makukuha yung dividend ko. At dito naman tayo sa mode of payment natin guys. So, meron dyan pagpipilian, merong salary deduction, over the counter, and through any accredited Pag-ibig collecting partners. So, ang pipiliin ko is itong through any accredited Pag-ibig collecting partners. Dahil pwede ka magbayad through online, kagaya ng GCash. At dito naman sa source of funds. So, saan ba nagagaling yung ibabayad natin? Sa employment income ba? Savings? Sa property sale? Sales of share or other investment? Loan? Company sale? Company profits? Or gift? Maturity? Or other income sources? So sa akin, pinili ko tong employment income dahil ako ay employee. nyo mag-select guys, i-click nyo lang tong submit. So after clicking submit guys, mag-generate yan sila ng PDF file. At dyan natin makikita yung MP2 account number natin. So ayun lang kadali, diba guys? So itong MP2 account number natin guys, kailangan natin tong isi-save dahil ito yung gagamitin natin kapag mag-i-invest tayo or mag-deposit tayo ng payment sa Pag-ibig MP2. So dahil online tayo magbabayad guys, so di na kailangan natin pirmahan yung modified Pag-ibig form natin. So sa di pa marunong magbayad through online or mag-deposit ng payment sa ating MP2 savings, don't worry guys, gagawa ako ng video tungkol dyan. So if you like this video guys, don't forget to like, share, comment down below kung meron kayong mga katanungan. At sa di pa nakasubscribe sa channel ko, please do subscribe and hit the notification bell para lagi kayong updated tuwing may bago akong upload na video. I hope may natutunan kayo sa video na to guys. See you in my next tutorial. Bye!